This one is called Fashion Wars Monochrome versus Rainbow Plus Size Wedding. There's all kinds here. Carnation Ball, Princess Fantasy Makeup. I think I like this, the idea of this Fashion Wars Monochrome versus Rainbow. So I think we should play this. Oh, what is all this? There's not too many ads. Okay. So the game will get. Okay, there is an ad, but I put it on mute so it shouldn't be too long. Skip this ad. What a great ad that was. Okay. So it's loading. I'm very excited. So I've never played this before, so I'm not sure what this entails. I'm not sure what we have to do. So she seems to have long black hair that reverses what you just did. Oh, that just reversed everything. Oh no. Okay. Let me quickly go back and do everything what I did. So I think it was this one. Yeah. And then, you know what? I'm going to leave the blush because I think she doesn't need it. And you know what? I'm going to leave her like that. She looks good. So we're in her bedroom. Cute bedroom, cute bedroom. I wonder what her name is. What should we call her? I mean, I think we should just call her Kim because she looks like Kim K to me anyways. Maybe it's Kim K's cousin or sister, another sister that we didn't know about. All right, so I can't remember. Did they tell me if I was the monochrome or the colorful? She going? I have nothing to go off here. Okay, let's see. There's some more tops. This one's a shop in the kind of style of a stop sign. Okay, we have this yellow crop drawstring hoodie, or more so mustard. I'm not a huge fan of that actually. Let's see what else. Oh, this is super cute. This is giving Versace vibes. Looks kind of like Versace. I mean, up here there's like it looks like a CD, so maybe it's Christian Dior, but it's like pretty pink and gold. And then we have this one, which I think is also trying to mimic Dior. So this is mimicking Versace. Change color in the light, and underneath you can see like she has this rhine black with maybe like rhinestone g-string on. It doesn't really match the top though, so I think we will do something different. Then there are like these silver, also iridescent bands, and then there's this. Okay, definitely not. Ooh. So Selena Quintanilla, that iconic outfit also, that is so cute. I'm in love. She's going to hairstyles too. Wow, I wish they had this in like categories, because now I'm confused. All right, I'm gonna go back and we're gonna put her in the original outfit that I liked, which was this. And then we need to get rid of this jacket. Please. Okay, perfect. All right, so there are some hairstyles. Ooh, super cute. That's really cute. That is so cute. I love this, actually. Cute. We have a short cut with shaved sides. I've never seen Kim K doing this. All right, so those are all the hairstyles. So which one is the best fit for this look? Jewelry. So there's this chain, this pink chain with like little cherry charms on, a silver chain, a chain with a bow, pendant, green pendant chain, this red chain. There's earrings too, silver hoops. I think we'll go for these ones. And I think this outfit does not need a necklace. It doesn't even need jewelry, to be honest, but we'll just wear those ones. Okay, they're hats too. I don't want to cover up her beautiful hairstyle. Okay, are these bags? Shop bag again. A stereo bag. A smiley face. Dressing up thing. This was really fun. What do you wear out? Oh.